Hello students, welcome. Here in this question we have HCN molecule. Okay, so we had to give the U is